for the community. How is it benefiting you guys? So go ahead and introduce yourselves.
Hi, my name is Tashana. This is my son, Stephen, right here. Mm-hmm. He attended the New Concept Kindergarten Preparatory School up by the crossing. Mm-hmm. He was placed first in his class.
Yeah.
I'm very proud of him.
Yes.
And I think this is a wonderful contribution for the community. For instance, those who can't afford certain stuff can get them free and, support stuff. I thank everyone for it. So basically, that's it.
That's it?
Yes.
Anybody else?
Hi, my name is Corvella. This is my daughter Selenia and Larissa.
Mm-hmm.
Selenia is a student of Hobbian Primary and Junior High School.
Mm-hmm.
Larissa is a past student from the New Concept Kindergarten. And my daughter Selenia has gone to first writers.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so proud of my students because.
My students.
Exactly. No problem, no problem.
Because they are
very grateful
for the program because
we
have
those
certain things that we
cannot
afford,
and
they help us. So thanks a lot.
Okay.
Right. How about you, young
man?
My teacher name is my teacher name was great for Miss Perry. Now we are going to find Miss Donner.
Alright. So anyone knows who you want to be in the future? What do you want to be in the future? Anybody?
This one soldier or a pilot.
A soldier or a pilot?
Yes, please.
I want to be an
lawyer. Ah.
In the coming future I would like to be a lawyer also.
A doctor? In the coming future, you'd like to be a what?
A lawyer.
A lawyer.
Yes.
All right, girl. Dream big and work hard for it.
Thank you.
No, listen up.